All right. Welcome to day 17 of Progress Bar 95 with the 25 Days of Christmas special. We are almost at the home stretch. So with that said, we're going to get some Progress Bar 95 in. All right. I know BitBurner is running in the background, but that's okay. Working? Yeah, it's working. Okay. Alright.
You've got mail.
Take a look at our calendar. See what we got. Friendship Day, huh? Oh boy. Since today is Friday and the day I'm getting points for is Thursday, get this out of the way, and get this out of the way. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay. Great. Seven, 8, 8. Okay. Save a picture of that. Okay. Okay, got the puff salt. That's pretty good. But Ben's still sleeping, so we're gonna have to wake him. Alright. Don't worry, we got that. Okay, so let's see. Okay, that did not work. Ooh, Ben had a nightmare. Right. Okay. Okay, so alright, so let's see, what we have here is Okay, you're already awake then? I'm quite surprised. I thought you'd be sleeping a little longer. Right. You know, I get really happy when the developers of this game give me a really easy to crack code. Actually, the game itself is giving me easy to crack codes, and I'm pretty good, having pretty good luck so far. Right now, this one is not so much, at least not yet. Oh, wait. My time and progress bars come through yet again. This is real good. Been having a nightmare in the middle of entering my code? I didn't expect that. Really, bro? I'm just trying to feed you a file. What's wrong with that? Oh. Not when you need to sleep, huh? I can understand. Oh boy, this is getting quite hard. Oh yeah. You know, some of the letters look exactly the same as the numbers. I've never noticed that until now. Okay. All right, let's check our mailbox.
You've got mail.
Wow, that's a lot of mail. Come in,
Yum, yum, yum.
Take a break right here, and I'll be back after breakfast. All right, back. All right, let's see. Okay, that's the wrong code, so... Okay, let's see.
Yum, yum, yum.
Okay.
Got mail.
Alright. Whoa!
You've got mail.
15 messages? Already?
You've got mail.
All right, let's see. Let's see. Within March. He'll be up in the Northeast, so let's see. As far as I can recall, there's only two. I need one. It's like three or four of them. Unless, of course, I'm missing. Oh! There we go. Let's see. Got another hex code to crack here. For the most part, I'm pretty good with hex code. Could 60 be the correct code? Only one way to find out. Nope. No luck. And again, it's all right to ask when you hex code. The text on Terminus looks kind of small, at least on the PC version. Okay, I can understand why they made Ben a virtual pet. But what I don't understand is why Ben feels the need to interrupt your progress stall's progress. Or borrow less progress just to ask a simple question. Let's see here. Okay, let's see. They typed that VA wrong. Typed it as VS. And we all know what that stands for, don't we? Let's see here.
got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, today's challenges are collect 500 percent, close 50 pop-ups, and catch 19 red segments. I'm sorry, but why would you want to catch 19 red segments? Holy hell, would you want to catch 15 red segments?
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. I love this. I really do. But I hate when Ben interrupts my work just as a person. Interrupts me with my email or something. Okay. New wallpaper, huh? That was pretty quick. Let's restart. Alright, 224 is the system code. Let's do progress bar net 5. We haven't done that in a while. A dead picture.
You've got mail.
Apply a new theme. Because progress bar, net bar, kind of deserves a new theme. Go into progress 495 export. That is pretty cool. We have a progress stop from everything. You know what, I'll enter in the syscode when I get to 3.4. 3.14, that is. That's 35%. Hole is perfect. Of course I can get perfect. Right, 200%. And here we are with progress bar. Okay. Got most of them right. Only thing to say incorrect, that's not too bad. How did I get in an unwinnable in a matter of seconds?
Thank you.
Hi, gonna restart? Can I just tell you how much I love the 95 startup jingle? Windows 95, that is. Now this is what I'm talking about when I say that the display in bar slash X is too small to read. All right. Let's see. Thank you. Okay. Okay, let's see. Thank you. I think I'm going to turn off my heater real quick. Okay. The reason I turned off my heater is it was getting quite hot in there. Now let's try that again. Okay, let's see here. Focus. And case. And that's not it. Okay. Okay, no problem. We can try again. Oh, that's good. Okay. Let's see. Okay, what now? What now? Thank you. Okay. Let's think about this. Okay. I know boyfriends imitate a lot of beats before. I can't get the wrong code here. But do you think boyfriends ever imitated this beat? Invalid command. Okay. Yes. Wow, that's pretty good. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Wow, this must be some fast typing skills going on. Yeah. Alright, so we got everything. That's looking pretty cool. The time spent on there looks a little bit inflated due to more time being spent on idle than anywhere else. Can we start?
You've got mail.
It lets you start. Progress bar 11. Might get something out of that. Alright. Oh, come on, really? There we go. All right, perfect score. Nice. Cool, nice. Nice, isn't it? Oh boy. I think I may have got myself into a situation. Reset. Well, that was pretty good. Then you get a cool little fanfare for it. Don't know why I played twice, but whatever. Thank you. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. Is the program crashing or something? I apologize for the lag, everyone, but that's what happens when your CPU is doing double duty of the GPU. And as you can see, I got most of the achievements. Well, except for the secret one. Thank you. Pretty good. Got that. Very good. Matrix now. Here we go. So I caught a blue segment. Was that one of the goals? I mean, a red segment. Did I say blue segment? I mean, red segment. Why the game wants me to catch red segments? I have no idea. Ooh, got a pretty good bonus out of that. Progress for it, okay, we got the moving 13. I apologize for the way I was playing earlier, but I needed to quickly get out of the way of the 13th, because 13, according to many superstitions, at least in US culture, is an unlucky number. Now, other people may have a different number, but in America, it's usually 13. It's considered unlucky. Can't move diagonally. Huh. Oh, come on! Really? Thank you. Again. No. Jesus Christ, I'm a pogo stick. This is going to get awkward. Okay. Wow. 9 seconds.
You got mail. You got mail.
Restart. Okay, folks, considering it's almost time for lunch, I'm gonna go ahead and take a break for lunch and I'll be right back. See you guys then. I had the most amazing time at Token Tap. Between you and me, that is saying something. Okay. Move all that out of the way.
You've got mail.
I guess I'll need to delete some messages, huh?
You've got mail.
Boy, I got a lot of mail.
You've got mail.
You got mail. Oh boy, that's a lot of mail.
You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Ooh, a new email message?
You've got mail.
Okay, let's see.
You've got mail.
More new mail. Winter holidays, holiday bonus. So I get a holiday bonus. That's nice. Apparently Ben said he needed cleaning, but I don't think that's true. At least, not in the mobile version of the game, because I haven't been using Ben lately. Alright. Oh, sorry, I was kind of distracted with the mobile version of Progress Bar. Didn't know you were already playing the PC version of it.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
More mail already? I'm surprised. It must be very popular. Ooh, screensaver mode. Go ahead and start. Bar is 23. I'm going to try and get pro on that.
You've got mail.
Ooh, so close. Alright. 95%. Not too bad. Since I actually use this operating system. Space key doesn't work. Okay. There we go. Right. reset. Gonna have to wait on this one. Hold on. I didn't know that the progress engines had gotten around to finishing. I'll get right on that. Here we go. Next.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, here we go. 50%. Now, Progress Bar 95 have gotten the copyright claim a few times, so it's nothing new. Luckily, I muted the song list in the first at least 5 seconds. Hmm. And tonight, when I got back from recording, that is. Back to recording, I mean. Okay. Right. Okay. Okay. Hardcore now. Oh, come on! Yeah, guess what we're gonna have to do? Wait time. To the surprise, I'm playing Progress Bar 95 both on mobile and PC. Still have to do that annoying clicky thing. Whenever it comes to space key not working in certain modes. Alright. One last round. Then we'll shut down. Thank you. Right. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, we're done. Oh, come on.
You got mail.
Alright. You know, I think it's safe to say that at least on PC, we can wind down. So, with that said, let's go ahead and shut down. Alright then. Bet you didn't expect to see the mobile version of Progress Bar, or rather, hear the mobile version of Progress Bar. Seven days left. Come day 18 of the Progress Bar 95 Christmas Challenge. And I still got a few of these candies left. That'll help me through the progress I need. And with that, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. And be sure to check out the playlists on the end screen. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.